So at Burris Creek, this is a very typical material for this area. It's everywhere. You get jaspers that are brecciated with hematite. I like to call it dirty. It's just dirty rock. It's the jaspers are always full of hematite. They just kind of take on a dirty appearance. Not a great example of it, but they'll be better.